Hello, Ranos here, and welcome to the episode of Robocraft Protonium Rush. Since the previous episode, there's been no updates what I know of so far. One of the most recent updates that's meant to be coming out has been delayed, but I'm not sure if that's actually been released by the time you see this video. Because I'm recording this on Friday. So, you know, it may have been released. With Infiltrator, I think I might put on that part that adds the shield. Mainly, like, put two of them on, facing either direction. So that way I can slide and face sideways, have the shield activated while shooting at them. Well, that'd be fun. And what if you put on a Megabot? Ooh, put on Rex. Rex standing there with this giant shield in front of him. And all the other teammates just hiding behind it, shooting at the enemy. Hee, that'd be fun. But something tells me it's for smaller bots only. Which is a shame. Ah well. Well anyway, how about we get into a match? And welcome to this match. Well, that guy's got a lot of guns.
The battle for the crater has begun.
That's gonna be interesting. Ooh, he's a missile bot. Flying gunner! That guy's an icon next to his name, or next to his level. Well, most people do.
Enemy spotted.
Interesting.
Enemy spotted.
What if I do? That'd be fun. Alright, I'm gonna start taking this. Ah, this is dying much faster than normal. I gotta get hit as many as I can. This we can offer other people. Now let's go underneath it. And yep, there we go. Oh my. Shoot that guy, drag him down, shoot that guy, drag him down. Gonna shoot this some more, now they're out of range. I'm waiting for you. Come on! I need to wait till I heal. Damn, that guy's almost dead. Oh my. Yep, we're both healing up now.
Your team has captured the middle fusion
Ooh,
tower.
Wow, we're actually winning.
Clock cycle booster activated.
Whee! Damn you! Down with you, you bugger! I'll not be taken out so soon. And boom, eliminated. Oh my. Just need to wait till I heal up. And that'll be soon. And there we go. And I'm gonna take this. So that they will have none. Oh, things are good. Almost got it. And can I break off that piece? Yes, I got it. Can I claim this for my team? About to. I went up another level. There we go. Oh man, this guy's got a lot of plasmas. I'll shut them all off though. You're not getting me that easily. I'm a very durable bot. Oh wow. I'm mostly over there. I wonder if I do any damage to the core. Ooh. He tried to do damage, but he failed. Wow, I'm rank 7. Oh my. And do. Let's take some of these guys down. I think I'll get out of here. For the time being, anyway. Wow, notice none of them actually leaving their base. So if we can wipe them, and two of them already left. Don't even get a full heal, but oh well. Why can't I move? Ooh, just dodge the missiles. I do find it annoying that sometimes when I heal, I'm unable to move. Why can't I move? Why can't I go backwards? That's so weird. I can't go backwards. Huh. Well, my eyes got shut open. Oh, more members are actually... Oh, wait. No, that guy didn't quit. I'm going to try taking that guy out. The more of these guys I can take out, the better. Oh my, that guy's after me again. Oh, and that guy too. I got no weapons left. Oh, this is going to hurt. Whee! Ouchie. Well, I'm definitely out of here. We really need to start moving forwards. And I'm restoring. Slowly, but surely, I'm going up. If I keep taking from this angle, I'm going to keep getting shot at, aren't I? Oh, didn't shoot that guy. Oh, you missed me. Ah, you got me! Oh, my shield's though. I mean, this guy gonna be coming right in. And... you're dead. And now you're gonna die. Now you're gonna die. Is that one gone? Is that one gone? Not they're having the battle there. And that's him gone. I'm just gonna take this out. Man, they haven't had a single tower ever. Huh. They're also attacking one of our towers, which is not a good thing. There's someone coming up, trying to get closer. And just try to attack that guy, give this guy over here a little help. And boom! Hey, I got the kill! Nice! Wow, this is going to be a short match. Well, they may be trying to take our tower back, but we win! They must have surrendered because we didn't destroy the crystals. Oh well. It was still good. Well, anyway, I guess that'll be it for this one. That was unexpected, to be honest. I can't believe they did get a single tower and they didn't even seriously try. Then again, I think they've been at the base mostly. We must have them all closed off in the base. Because the tower I did go after, well, the second one I went after anyway, they did do some damage to it, but there's no one else there, so I just took it. And I was able to get 6 kills without even dying once. Which is lucky. Considering there's 2 people with missiles. I did quite successfully evade some missiles as well. Which was quite handy. That one flying guy with the missiles is a bit annoying. Kept on hiding on that little rock ledge and shooting at people. They also had 2 snipers. 2 people with missiles, 2 snipers, and a medic. They also had 2 guys with plasmas. So, how did they really get anywhere? They had a good combination, but... I guess it was a poor team combination. Like, they didn't do too well together. Because every player can be a great asset to a team. It just depends on who they're put with. That determines how good they are. Like with me! Depending who I'm put with, depending how good I am. And how well the team does. Me. Oh my... I can't wait to see all the new parts. Alright, I hope you've all enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye bye.